Now you're sad. He did the thingy. Wait, is he in a cowboy outfit? Hold up. Oh, no, 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 don't. It's that wasn't towards you. That was towards the boss. Wait, we gotta get more cowboy. We gotta get more cowboy going on. Grinding it out is not a bit of advice that works. Being a doll is not a bit of advice that works. Being good at games is not a bit of advice that works. It's so much. It's just you. When are you live? You're not live already, are you? It's 25. You're live already. Oh, you're going live now. Okay. Yeah, I could join in. I can join in. Once I'm done. You're all alone. The poor little catboy is all alone. Oh no, whoa, 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 whoa. The poor little catboy needs some milk. Some mommy milk for the poor catboy. gosh. See, the frustrating thing is, like, you have people that are successful off being nice. That's a good thing, right? People that are, like, nice, friendly, whatever. That's a really good thing for people to have growth off of. On the flip side, how many fucking right-wing reactionaries are really popular on Twitch? People who are not nice, people who are not bubbly, or people who just sit there and spread hate or fucking racist remarks, transphobic remarks, fucking misogynistic, whatever. Like, yet they have a home on Twitch somewhere. And it's I don't know, it's so frustrating. That's why I say, like, one, there's a lot of luck involved, and two, there are so many shitty conservative fucks that get a lot of following. A lot of following. Which sucks. That's a shitty thing. I'm gonna let you down, Danny. I'm sorry. I'm trying to get a good run in. I just want the one. Just one run. This is it. Blinders up. Focus. Not paying attention to chat. We're not going to have any rants about anything. Maybe capitalism in a minute. We're not going to have any distracting rants. We're not going to have any distracting. I'm just, you know, this is it. This is our good run. This is our one run. You got some donuts from the store. I shouldn't have any donuts. But I mean, you got them, so now I gotta help eat them, right? It's not that I want to eat them. I mean, I do, but like... it's more of a fact, like, I gotta help you guys eat them because, you know... I care about you so much, I don't want you to eat, like, a dozen donuts and have donut overdose and then, like, go into, like, a donut coma for 12 hours. So I gotta help eat these donuts. Yeah, it'd be a shame to let the good donuts go to waste. So, you know, it's not really about me wanting donuts. I gotta help. I gotta help my friends. Yeah, Putt-Spot's great. Okay. This is it. This is the run. This is the run. Excuse me. If a donut's on the line, I can do this. We got this. If that's my reward, I'm on it. I once got a speedrunning world record because somebody said if I got the world record, they'd buy me a cheeseburger. Is it? It's kind of sad at the same time. I mean, it was a good cheeseburger. It was from Cookout. The hush puppies and the Cajun fries. I mean, it's sad that something so like cheap and small can be a big motivator. I don't know that I enjoyed it. Oh, I guess I enjoyed the cheeseburger. I didn't enjoy the running of the game. It was a crap game. Like, what's the worst game you can think of? Top five worst games ever made. What's on your list? Not like in the last 10 years. Not like in the last 5 years. Like, worst games ever made. Just the shitty of the shit. Final poke. Denny's got that mod duty to go to. That mod life. It's all about that mod life. Mayomo! Love this guy. I love you, Miyamu! Mayamo or Teyamo? That's the real question. Okay, well, the game, I was asking for a list of the worst games because I figured you'd probably say it. The game was E.T. for the Atari. Like, literally the shit of the shit. The bottom of shit barrel. Swimming in filth. I was running, speedrunning E.T. for the Atari. Worst of the worst. At one point, I wanted to go through and get really good speedrunning times for all of, like, the cringy, like, shitty games. Like, universally hated garbage. Go play E.T. for the 2600. It's a horrible game. Cheetah Men, another, it's part of the Action 52 game cartridge for the NES system. Also really shitty. However, has bangin' tunes. Music for Cheetah Men, top tier. The music for Cheetah Men is like better than Cole could even imagine to produce. But it's just the one track on repeat the entire game. You've played nearly every bad game. Angry Video Game Nerd reviews, gotcha. If not. Yeah, I wanted to do speedruns of all, like, the shitty game titles. And then I also kind of wanted to do the NES challenge. The Mexican runner did it. NES Mania. It's playing through every Nintendo game on stream and beating it. For a while, I wanted to do that, too. 30 years ago, if you didn't have a magazine, you didn't know if it was any good. Just raw dog and game. Yeah, but 30 years ago, you could go rent shitty games from Blockbuster and not actually need to purchase them because they were still like fucking $70 for Mario fucking 2. You didn't need to spend the money because you could just go rent it from a game store. The rents, they did. When you go and rent a game and you're excited because you're like, oh, I got this game for the weekends. And then you get home and you put it in and you turn it on and you're like, well, fuck, I gotta try to enjoy this the best I can because I got it for 3 days. I will in a bit. going to be 39 in 3 weeks. Damn. Why is my phone making noises? Yeah, yeah, yeah. The old cat boy. Try to convince him to do a cat suit today. I feel robbed the last time he put one on. Use the powers of guilt. Guilt him into catboy outfit. There you go. Thank you for the donut. I'm just in hell. I'm in Sekiro reset hell. When there's no escape. I don't think I purchased my carry counter. Which sucks. I'm gonna have to sit here. Good. Thank you, Scar. Scar, I'm in Sekiro reset hell and there's no way out. I don't know what to do. Two big gravity resets are, that's a pretty rough thing to get through. Falling damage is like the worst way to have a reset.
frente de mí, Shinobi.
Nowhere else? Motherfucker. Getting tired. My eyes are tired. Thanks to the GGs. I'm like, hey John, how are you? My eyes are tired. Ooh, good call. Maybe I'll drink some more tea. What's your snack? I keep going for tea, and I'm like, well, there's a better time to get tea, and it's about soon. It's right here. Scar, is there any tea left? This is our run, good run. This is our run. This is the run. This is This is it. I'm not going to take falling damage. Not this time. It's just not going to happen. A donut? I believe it has filling in there somewhere. Scar brought me a donut. Hey Lily! Sorry, how are you? Hello, hello! don't think that'll work. Oh, we're working. You're very tired. Have some coffee. Take an early night. Go to bed early. Have a nap. Hopefully you can do something that will alleviate your tiredness. Caffeine does not, in fact, work on you. I'm all out of caffeine. It's a sad day for me. Lily, Lila, Liva, Donnelly. You've returned, editing done. Welcome back, Grandpappy. How the heck are you? Was lurking the whole time. Grandpappy's gonna become a V-Pappy's gonna be a gendrillionaire today with how this is gonna go. Okay, if I fail this, I'm pretty sure my controller is gonna go through the window. Just as a heads up. Just as a heads up, if I have to restart because of this part right here, I'm probably gonna break something. I mean, it's not like a big deal. Like, it's such an easy little jump, right? Like, it's not a big deal. The fact that I lost two runs to that, to falling there today, back to back, is so absurd. Like, it's just so frustrating. Because it's really not a big deal. It's just an easy little jump. You just jump. You just jump. You just jump. Easy. Audio editing was the deal. It was my cute. 1, 2, 3. It's amazing. Everything I wanted in life. No, like actually, it's perfect. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Got her! But yeah, it's a really good donut. Thank you. It doesn't really fit into a diet, but you know?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that works so much better to jump backwards. You're telling me dough? Knuts. Sure can. Nothing like a good donut in your face, in your mouth. Hot, fresh donut in your face. Perfect. Oh, I should pay attention. That would have been a stupid hit. God, you wish you had an obscene amount of donut inside you right now. Me too. God, I bet I had an obscene amount of butt nut inside me right now. butt nut, let's go. All but them butt nuts. Nothing like a good butt nut. Nothing like a good butt nut. Glazed, sprinkled, or old-fashioned. Probably glazed for me. Old-fashioned can be very dense. I've never really cared about sprinkles. I like any of the nuts. Old fashioned nuts, good. Glazed, good. Sprinkled, good. I like them all. I really, really like apple fritters. And maple bars. Maple bars are probably my favorite. Apple fritter? I barely even know her. Do do do. Don't apologize, you're good. You're great even. You're amazing.
Buscaré con la luna.
I have an extra level and I don't know why. This game is fucking with me every fucking day. Oh, I love a cream pie. I love a creamed pie. Coconut cream pie all the way. Never had a cream pie, you wonder what they're like. Delicious. Fucking delicious. Strawberry rhubarb. Lemon lime. Boston cream. Boston cream is, I can't remember why they call it Boston cream, but essentially, if I remember right, it's just like a pastry cream and some whipped cream folded together. I might be thinking of something else, though. My brain's kind of fucked right now. However, Boston cream donuts, oof. So good. I could eat those all day. Actually eat those all day. Thank you. You worked in a donut shop once, and one of the girls there told me one time she used to like the fluff used in fillings till she found out how it was made. I've made everything. I don't know. It's all good to me. However, completely unrelated. But you reminded me of something. When I was working at a bakery, in Napa actually, I was making these. We did lemon tarts for a Michelin restaurant star. Or sorry, a Michelin starred restaurant. Hi, words. And I was always in charge of lemon tarts because I could get them done fast. But essentially, it's a sabayon method, lemon curd that gets made. And so you're beating it over a double boiler, and you have a really big pot for the water and like an even bigger bowl for the filling. And then you stir it constantly, making sure it doesn't burn to the edges. Is this guy not gonna, please don't hit me. And when I started there, like, it's such a workout. Like, it's very tiring to do. And I was struggling when I started, and the pastry chef came up, oh, are you struggling? Maybe if this is too hard, you should get a part-time job as a fluffer. What was the advice given to me to help out with the, learning how to... Not the best story, but I still find it funny. Anybody who doesn't know, a fluffer is somebody who works in porn. They're the people keeping the guys hard. In between shots, in between scenes, prep work, they're the ones doing the stroke game to keep them nice and ready for action. What a job, right? What a job. Get paid to just give hand jobs all day? What a fucking leaf. I'm pretty sure it's a lot less of a show and more of a job. Probably gets tiring. Probably gets tiring. Don't be in the corner like this. This is a fucked position. We'll see. We'll see. Let's not scare myself to fail. Jesus. The donut's on the plate. The plate's right next to me. I literally hit the plate and scared myself. Just my life. Okay. That's the GG. That was good. I knew we'd have one good run today. We always got one good run. So prediction. Boop. Yes, we did. 207,000 channel points. 207,000. Jeez. A lot of points, yeah, that's... That's a lot of points. You just asked for a bailout. Does that work? Ready, shurikens. Confetti and shurikens. Padre, y pedalvero lo que el del padre de Jesús. Pero por silencio.
for? Mi corazón se alegra.
It's called the Mortal Blade. Mortal Draw. It's a weapon art. You get it midway through the game. You unlock it. It's pretty cool. It's a weapon art thing. I don't know what it's called. It's a special ability that you unlock. Stretch. Feisty Dream Gaming, thanks for the follow. Desenfundado Mortal. It's the Mortal Draw. It does. But you won't have it to start. It's a mid game kit. Just keep talking to the kid. You jump midair and then I think you press R1 midair. Your attack midair. You jump into it, push attack. sure I can. Dragons. Let's save. No, I got stuck on the tail fin. Oh, I might die here. God, I got stuck on the fucking tail. Oh, yikes, I didn't like that. Stuck on the tail fin. Jesus. Playing with my heartstrings here, game. Thank you. Yeah, I like the Facetune music too. It's really good. For a gimmick fight, it's a pretty good gimmick fight. Open the door, Shinji. Get in the fucking mech, Shinji. Controller disconnected, reconnects on accident, but early.
Okay.
fucking did it! Oh, I'm so shaky right now. I'm so fucking shaky.